Oh, no. No, stop, Stan. You don't know what you're doing.
Oh, God!
All right, Stan!
When did your band first form?
It was about 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, it was about 2.5, 3 weeks ago, I'd say.
I hadn't seen my friend Kyle, and I hate living on a farm, so I started writing songs.
That's good. Lost a close friend, put loneliness into lyrics.
I'm gonna have to live on that fucking farm forever. Kyle! Dude, you're back! Here's the thing. Whether or not I'm a part of it, crack baby basketball is popular. Somebody's going to do it. Oh, it's so easy for you, isn't it? I mean, what do you have to do except lay there and think about what you did at school today or what you want to watch on TV tomorrow? Just because some people are born poorer than others doesn't mean I can't enjoy a few McDonald's french fries in a hot tub of gravy from Kentucky Fried Chicken.
McDonald's french fries in a hot tub of KFC gravy?
It happens to be called poutine in Montreal.
Kyle, you okay?
I think so.
Can you climb back up, dude?
I don't think so.
Damn it, I guess I'll have to go get him. Whoa, dude, this is making me sick. Sick, dude. Sorry. What are you doing here?
I'm here to bust out Steve.
What? You can't. I'm here to bust out Gorak.
His name is Steve.
His name is Gorak.
My name is Larry.
You're a dick, and I've had it with your dicketry. I choose you.
You want to fight? Well, that's fine with me.
Tomorrow afternoon at the bus stop, 4 o'clock.
Why don't we make it 3 o'clock?
Because dude, Terrence Phillips is on at 3.
Oh, yeah. Fine. I'll kick your ass tomorrow, dick.
I'll kick your ass so bad you'll wish you never had it to begin with. Your ass, I mean. Wait.
Dude, look, it's 4 o'clock. Oh, we'll wait for you over there, Steve. We have to start fighting now.
Okay, boys, thanks.
Okay, first one to die loses. Okay. 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 So here we go.
Okay. Ow! 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 What's my code, dude?
Oh.
I got my ticket.
Huh?
I have to go to platform B.
Oh, okay, it's over this way.
Well, this is it. I'm going back to my time. Thanks again, boys.
No problem, Gorak. Later.
Kyle, Steve is a pretty good name for that guy.
No, dude, Gorak is cool because it's original. And besides, you found him.
Can we be best friends again? I hate having Cartman as a best friend.
Me too. He sucks.
Stan? Stan?
Huh? Hello? Who's that?
Stan, it's me.
Get out of here!
Dude, I know you're pissed at me right now. You gotta understand that I did it because I know in my heart that the Xbox is better for all of us.
You completely betrayed the last bit of friendship we still had.
You weren't playing fair, dude. Getting your dad to work part-time in the mall wasn't fair.
I didn't even know he was working at the mall, Kyle.
You didn't?
But you couldn't just ask me. Because Xbox people don't care about the truth. They just care about seamless multimedia connectivity.
I'm sorry, Stan. I'm sorry. This whole war has just got us all so screwed up. I just want us to be playing Call of Duty on the right machine.
You don't understand. I'm never playing Call of Duty with you again.
Stan, don't say that.
Get out of here. I'm done with you. Kyle, come on. Wake up.
Just go. Go without me.
No, we're not leaving you here, Kyle.
I can't take it anymore. Why do people say long story short? They're not making it short, Stan.
I just sat there, watching Kyle die, and I wanted to tell him the truth right then and there. But then this fire rose up inside of me. I thought, I can find us a way out.
Kyle, I'm starting to think that this is a really bad idea.
I'm not Kyle. I'm Butters. I thought you were Kyle.
No, I'm Stan.
You're Stan? Where's Kenny?
Who are you?
I'm Kyle.
Guess who I am, you guys.
Kyle, I think we may have gotten into something bad here.
What do you mean? We're learning all kinds of cool stuff.
Look at us, dude. These people are trying to change us somehow. I think it's time we went home.
But David Blaine's gonna do more miracles in Denver tomorrow.
I don't care. I'm leaving. Okay, it's all clear.
What are we doing?
We're getting out of here. This whole thing has gotten way out of hand.
Whoa, I'm not going anywhere.
Come on, Kyle, this is stupid.
It's not stupid, Stan. For once in my life, I feel like I'm part of something.
A part of what? Some gaywad magician's crazy life plan?
Don't call Mr. Blaine at gaywad. He's a brilliant man.
No, they've just convinced you that he's a brilliant man. Let's go.
I'm not going anywhere.
God damn it, I'm not going with you. I want to stay here.
Huh? I thought you wanted to leave.
Oh, wait, who am I again?
You're Stan.
Oh, yeah. God damn it, hold on a second. Okay, now look, dude, I'm getting out of here, and you're a dumbass if you don't come with me.
Then I guess I'm a dumbass.
Kyle, please. You're my best friend.
Well, this is what I believe in now, Stan. And if you can't respect that, then I guess we're not best friends anymore. I think if we try Kenny's neighborhood, we might find a...
Come, Brother Cat. We have no time for him.
Kyle! Kyle!
Sweet salvation!
Kyle? Oh my God! They killed Kenny!
You bastard!
Kyle? Oh my God, they killed Kenny!
You bastard!
Oh my God, they killed Kenny!
Kyle!
Stan!
Kyle, you can't kill yourself!
I don't want to kill myself! They break this thing to fill with water!
Kyle, you have to hold your breath! Oh, very funny.
Thanks for saving me, Stan. You're my super best friend.
You're my super best friend too, Kyle. Oh, that's so sweet, you guys. You want to go get a room so you can make out for a while?
Ow! Oh, Jesus, what was that? Ow! Ow, stop it! Ow!